You found my channel through a viral wing video. You watched it. You craved them. You said to yourself, how? How does he do it? How do you make them so crispy? And then you came back time and time again. And every time, homemade wings. So nice, so crispy, so delicious looking. But how? How does he do it? Well, today, folks, I show you. But we're doing it with turkey wings. So, let's get to it. Okay, first things first, it's all about the temperature, and I know this is gonna bring out the inner stoner in me and you both. I don't know if there's gonna be some irony behind this because wings are very much stoner food, but I'm telling you, that's 425, that's a little too high. Kick it back to about 420. 420 is the magic temperature for these wings. I've tried 415, I've tried 425, I'm telling you, 420 is where it's at. So we get that going. All right, we crack a pack, boom, and we do a wash. Cold water, always make sure you're using cold. Let it run, maybe massage them a bit, just to get all the stuff off. Let that run until that water overflows and runs clear. It's gonna be cloudy for a while. You can dump it every once in a while, but let it run till it's about clear, and then we'll hit up the next task. Okay, take a paper towel, just kind of pat them off. Get them, you know, as dry as they can be. They don't need to be perfectly dry, but just get some of the moisture off. That's all good, just like that. Next up is oil. Dump some oil on. This is canola. I like to use canola due to the fact that it has the highest smoking point. So it is good for crisping up things because it can handle a high temperature and gets the skin nice and crispy. So we coat that in that, and we also add to that. We add salt. I add quite a bit. I like them nice and salty. Salt pulls moisture from them and gives them flavor. And once again, we just give them a toss. Next up, simple baking sheet. We're gonna line it with parchment paper because that makes things just a whole lot easier come, 20 minutes from now. So just, I'll put that down. So nothing fancy, just a piece that covers the tray. Don't have to fold it in or anything, but you do need to use parchment paper. Do not use tin foil with chicken. It doesn't work, okay? And now simply, you just lay them out. I try to lay them out with the exterior side first. Guys, I'm working in the most ghetto kitchen scenario. The same side out, right? So they're gonna cook evenly. We do 22 minutes on this side and probably another 22 minutes on the other side. I don't know how long it's gonna take for the turkey. I assume it'll probably be the same though. And if you want, you can hit them with a little bit of this excess oil and salt stuff. Chuck them in middle rack, and that's it. We just start letting them do their thing. The ultimate is about 20 minutes aside, sometimes 22 minutes aside, but we will see you guys in a little while. In the meantime, we whip up a sauce. This is pineapple mango habanero. I don't expect you guys to make a sauce from scratch. Sometimes I do, sometimes I don't. Today I don't have the time because I'm a working guy and I am not YouTube famous enough yet to actually make a full-time living off YouTube. So I work and I don't really have the time to be making sauces from scratch right now. And we're gonna apply that and it's gonna be delicious and we're gonna have a nice little grub down together, okay?
Okay, so they've been in for 20-25 minutes, pulled them out. Now we're just gonna flip them over and keep them browning once we chuck them back in. Now they're in, boom, goodbye, see you in a bit. Now they come out, that's another 25 minutes, so it's been 50. Let them rest, 4 minutes, 4 to 5 minutes. And now we flip them back over and we inspect the goods. They've rested, they've set up, skin's kind of a little bit crisp. You don't want to throw them in the sauce right away because then they get soggy. But after you've let them rest, now we chuck them in the bowl and we drizzle that good, good mango habanero all over them. Food porn at its finest. Take a closer look. And we toss them shits. So toss, 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 spin, 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 put it on spin cycle. You know what I mean? Make it nice and zaze. And then you just plate. So one down, a 2 down, a 3 a down, and the 4th down. Oh, okay, easy there, buddy. Just relax. Okay. And there it is. Finish off with a drizzle of sauce, because you know how I roll on this channel. I always go extra sauce. And if you don't like it, I don't care. Let's eat. And if you'd like to see the eating portion of these mango habanero crispy turkey wings, please head on over to my second channel, Wingman, exclusive wing content, a flavor, new flavor, every week, up close and personal, no talking, just ASMR sounds of wings, dirty down, delicious grubbin', and weekly videos. So go over there, hit subscribe, and catch the vibe. You know what I'm saying? All right.